Hey there, I was just sitting in my office and I was reading this book called Ever Increasing Faith, which is some sermons by Smith Wigglesworth, and I felt like I should read this one portion. It says, some people say, well, I praise God inwardly, but if there's an abundance of praise in your heart, your mouth cannot help speaking it. And then he tells a story. There was a man who had a large business in London who was a great churchgoer. The church he attended was beautifully decorated and his pew was delightfully cushioned, just about enough to make it easy to sleep through the sermons. He was a prosperous man in business, but he had no peace in his heart. But there was a boy at his business who always looked happy. He was always jumping and whistling. One day the man said to this boy, I want to see you in my office. When the boy was in his office, he asked him, how is it that you can always whistle and be happy? I can't help it, answered the boy. Where did you get it? Asked the man. And the boy said, I got it at the Pentecostal mission. Where is that? The boy told him, and soon the man was attending services. The Lord broke him up there, and in a short while, he was entirely changed. One day shortly after this, he found instead of being distracted by his business as he formerly had been, he was actually whistling and jumping. His whole position and his whole life had been changed. And as I read that, I just felt like there was a number of you that may be out there in business and maybe not be in business, but you just don't have the joy going on in your life that you feel like is out there. And I just want you to know that it is out there. It's in Jesus Christ, and you can have it. And I would encourage you so highly to seek to be filled with His Spirit. Do what you got to do to find His promises in His Word, and let the joy and the peace that passes understanding come in you through Jesus Christ. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the story.